rounds. I just came off the Atomic, the VF, the D2 VF75, good old mountain ski for the intermediate to advanced skier with the double deck technology that Blizzard pulled down a little bit lower this year. It's definitely a lot of technology for the price. It's a good ski for the Midwest, softer snow. It's good on hard packed. It will definitely be a good all mountain ski, again, for your intermediate skier.